report that people don't know what to do at an intersection.
Some people are slowing, others are accelerating, a small percentage are backing up, and the rest are crashing.
So we're looking for signage that makes people want to bring their vehicle to a standstill before they continue.
Essentially a sign that tells people to stop.
Essentially. If you look on page 16 of your brief, you'll notice that about 50% of HVMs are female.
Yeah, HVMs...
Home vehicle managers, but don't neglect the other 50% who are primarily male.
Okay, so we're basically targeting all drivers?
No, we're targeting women, but we're also targeting men secondarily.
But really think this thing through if you could, okay? We're looking for stopping power. Yeah, I mean, and still get it by tomorrow.
I love where you've taken this. You guys nailed it.
Yeah, I think this is pretty spot on. Having said that, we're getting some additional details from upper management since the initial briefing we gave you. I think we have the opportunity to make this piece hit a little harder.
Yeah, harder.
The main message is still the stopping occasion, but we're also going to need to include personal safety cues, any appropriate right-of-way legal, and our partner logos.
And as far as red goes, we love it. But we got word from our creative standard group that the fire department kind of owns red, so we're going to have to lighten it up on the Pantone scale.
Lighten it up like pink?
Based on our female target market, I don't see a downside.
Yeah, well, what about our male secondary market?
Maybe we do pink signs in the female intersection zones and blue ones in the male ones.
And which intersections are the female ones?
I got it. Why don't you go with pink and blue until we get you an answer on that?
Brilliant.
Way to crack the code. I think we're done here.
See is bumping that logo up just a little bit?
Yeah, sure.
We just got word from the UN that we can't use our logo.
Then let's bump up the EPA logo.
Okay.
I think somewhere on there we need to show the stopping occasion.
It needs to be telegraphic.
Yeah, some people just don't read, you know?
It's great. Can we try a new line? I showed it to my daughter, and she didn't really get it.
Yeah, circles feel very 90s to me. Can we try a different shape, too?
Can we try a softer headline, though?
And a web address, in case people want more info?
Maybe a burst that says new, if it doesn't make it too busy.
Keep imagining a line of cars stacked up at the intersection?
Yeah, I think we need a more complete call to action so people know exactly what to do after the pause.
I'd also like to see maybe some people smiling on it.
You know, to remind drivers that stopping isn't required, it's also fun.
You guys got all that? I'd have to say, I think you finally got it.
You guys did an amazing job of fitting all of our suggestions in on one sign.
Can you throw together a look of
success for a sell-in meeting this afternoon?
And that's how it all comes together, guys. I mean, if I were at that intersection, I'd stop.
Me too.
I don't see how anyone couldn't. Let's get these things printed and out the door.
In how this thing is testing, so we've got some minor tweaks we're looking into.